एडवोकेट सिद्धार्थ जैन विद लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस एंड वेदर इट वुड बी द नेक्स्ट बिग थिंग इन द फील्ड ऑफ लॉ। इट्स नथिंग बट अ पैराडॉक्स। वी ऑफन टॉक अबाउट द जस्टिस सिस्टम एज एन एंटीडोट टू ह्यूमन फेलियर्स। द ड्यूटी ऑफ द स्टेट टू पनिश परपेट्रेटर्स ऑफ क्राइम हू ऑफन गिवन द to intense passions of jealousy, deceit and misdemeanor. But what if this very system of justice is unable to maintain fairness and reeks of another human failing, biasness? What if the system to begin with is not even diverse enough to represent the society as a whole? It is undeniable that as humans we are humbled with prejudices that abound in our society. Manifestation of these biases in legal profession, decision making and policing can shake the very foundation of the justice system, which is placed firmly on public confidence. In this, and it can be argued that the claim that artificial intelligence as a possible panacea for these ills can make the legal profession more diverse. The magnitude of the problem can be further explained with a few examples in a famous report called What the Brain Saw. Some disquieting findings were revealed when subjects were shown on an image of two cross-cushion men fighting. They could rightly recollect which man was holding the knife and which one was not. But when the subjects were shown another image in which a Caucasian man was armed and an African-American man was unarmed, majority of the subject misremembered the African-American man as holding the knife. Thank you.